Hi friends, today we are going to talk about two of the most important agriculture investment support schemes in India. As we all know, agriculture is one of the most important sectors in India as it employs more than 60% of our population, either directly or indirectly. So the first scheme we are going to talk about is the Raitu Bandhu scheme launched by the government of Telangana. It is a first of its kind direct benefit transfer agricultural investment support scheme to be launched by any state in India. It views investment as a means to enhance agricultural productivity, which in turn increases income, which in turn helps to break the vicious circle of poverty. Under this scheme, every farmer gets an assistance of Rs 5,000 per season per acre for the purpose of purchase of inputs like fertilizers, pesticides, labor, etc. So 5,000 is provided two times in a year, that is a total of 10,000 in a year. It is expected to benefit almost 50 lakh farmers and it includes tenant farmers also within its ambit. The next scheme we are going to discuss about is Kalia scheme launched by the government of Odisha. Kalia is short for Krushak Assistance for Livelihood and Income Augmentation. It aims to increase agricultural prosperity and thereby reduce poverty. Small and marginal farmers, landless agricultural households, vulnerable agricultural households, landless agricultural laborers and sharecroppers benefit under various components of this scheme. For farmers, an assistance of Rs 10,000 is provided per year, separately 5,000 separately for Kharif and Rabi seasons. For landless agricultural households, an assistance of Rs 12,500 is provided per year to undertake allied activities such as duck rearing, goat rearing, beekeeping, mushroom cultivation, etc. So the benefits of this scheme is that it targets a whole bunch of rural activities rather than just cultivation. Secondly, it covers many schemes that are not usually covered by bank loans. Another benefit is that it is a viable alternative to bank loan waivers, because bank loan waivers has this problem of discouraging people who make prompt payments. So it is a better alternative for bank loan waivers. That's it. Thank you. For more videos, please like and subscribe to our channel.